So Wednesday's first corner of the game is going to be taken by Jack McGomer. Right-footed, in towards the box. It's a header, into the net! Wednesday have scored the opening goal!
Nuhiu.
And it's Nuhiu with a powerful header that Gerken can't keep out. He was at the front post. He got so much power, it just went through the arms of Gerken as he desperately tried to get back to make the save. He couldn't do that from the corner from McGomer. The quality was superb. There was the big striker, and the Austrian just glanced it into the back of the net. It's Sheffield Wednesday 1, Ipswich Town 0.